We've come to that part of the service where we share our concerns and our celebrations with one another. In the bulletin are situations and concerns and people, and I would just ask that we would just continue to pray for these people. We have seen so many answered prayers just within our congregation, within our walls itself. We are going to go into a time of prayer with one another, and what I will do is I will begin us in a prayer, and then I will lift up a concern of celebration. Then I hope that we're going to do this, and then you would say, well, this is our concern or celebration after I say it's mine, because it's great to know that your brothers and sisters are praying for you. But to audibly hear it, to just audibly hear it, it just brings prayer to such a different level. It really does, anyone. It really does. So let us begin our time of prayer together. Then we'll have a moment of silent prayer where we can take to the Lord those prayers that we have hold deep inside of us. I think probably most of us have at least one or two of them. If you don't, you're lucky. And then we will end our prayer time in the Lord's Prayer. So let us approach the throne of grace together. Loving and gracious God, we do thank you that you do hear the prayer of the righteous. And we are considered righteous in and through the blood of our risen Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, hear our prayers. Lord, I celebrate, especially my daughter, Cheyenne, and I celebrate, Lord, that she was not only accepted into EMCC, but NMCC as well. So she has two colleges to choose from. This is my celebration.
This is our celebration.